make me nauseous. Filed down and exhausted. You make my stomach churn. You make me cringe. Ugly on the outside and in. It's coming up again. The feeling in my gut. Dry heaps of memories. Traumatic pure disgust. You're like the smell of sulfur. I still build you like an ulcer. Painful to the touch.
One more time.
You make me wanna fucking puke. You make me wanna fucking puke. I'm sick, sick, sick to my stomach at the thought of you. You make me wanna fucking puke. You make me wanna fucking puke. We'll be right back.
that just seems out of character. I'm not saying that I think you're lying, but something doesn't quite add up, because he's always been cool to me, even if it happened, which I have a hard time picturing. What am I supposed to do? I can't just cut him out like that. Besides, he's always been cool to me. I know I crucified someone on the internet for the same shit last week, but you don't understand, this is different. He isn't like that, I've known him for years. He never raped me, never hit me, never groomed me when I was 15. He's always been cool to me. I don't wanna say I don't believe you, 'cause I'm supposed to. I don't wanna say I think you're lying, 'cause I'm uncomfortable. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
Rock bottom smile bears its rotting teeth again. Acts like there's nothing wrong and they're still my closest friend. Romanticize the fondest memories and good times, and hope that I forget the rest.
Rock bottom's grinning as it's creeping up again. Dust off the depths and make me wish that I was dead again. Hold out your hand to me, take me to a place that I wear. Heavy self-esteem seems selfish and unhealthy. Look up from your head.
Thank you. 18. I didn't think I'd make it to 23, but I'm happy to be here. Welcome back from the dark side, tried and tested by successions of hard times. Take a deep breath, this isn't over yet. Air out the carbon monoxide. There's a voice in the back of my head and it's deafening. All my friends hate my guts, feel the weight of everything. I didn't think I'd make it to 23.